has recruited well in the early going out of California. Here's Rivers, and the floater is good.
Well, Matt Humphrey's a good defensive player, but you have to know your personnel.
Options.
Exactly. It's such a stretch defensively, so if you help out, then you've got great jump shooters like Andre Dawkins who sit right there at the three waiting for to get a good job. He split the pick and roll, meaning he went in between Miles Plumlee and was able to get the ball into the middle, and that's Lonnie Jackson's shot. Spot-up jump shot right down low in the corner, and this is where Duke has had success with their big guys getting points in the paint, and Miles Plumlee.
Sin cutting to the rim, left hand couldn't finish.
Back-to-back possessions where they have gotten some good shots. Lonnie Jackson wide open three from the corner. And that time, Ryan Anderson rolled to the basket. And Seth Curry, one and great. He can't put it all on Jordan Daniels. And Matt Humphrey is able to break down the defense and find Ryan Anderson underneath the basket.
There's that play. Rivers. Plumlee to follow in the flush. Steve Donahue was looking for to have the big fella put it on the deck 20 feet from the rim. Rivers off the window and it goes. Sakis blocked and it ends up with the Blue Devils. Thornton gives back. Curry now to Rivers who will set it up. Rivers lays it in and the foul. Odio not able to hit that free throw. And it's Duke basketball up by 23 as we close in on a minute to go in this one. Dawkins from the foul line.
Andre Dawkins.
After a fast start for Boston College, Duke took control and really clobbered BC on the glass.
Oh.
And a jam. Cut to the rim, nice pass and a throwdown.
Benajay giving some good minutes at the small forward position.